what she needs to do here. Could be interesting going into next week.
Yeah, I could definitely be a
little bit. What's your game plan? Do you race any differently next week than you have all season?
Nope, I'm gonna race just like I have this whole entire season.
And go to the front and try to win the. Congrats to Kristen for championship this year. I'm fine with second. It's my first year, so I don't care really. We do have an.
09 is Jeremy Davis. 14-year-old Sumo Burbank in the 1X. The 21 is Dynamite Donnie Lashway with the points lead coming in by 21 points. Behind Lashway, Walter in the double duty as well here tonight. So three busy guys in this race as we get ready to go 35 laps. Green flag by. So keep that in mind, folks. If you're going to leave early, you must take the shuttle from the grandstands through the pit area to your cars. After the races are over, you will be three in Tom Coates. The 28 is Kyle Davis. Brian Owens, the points leader, could sew up the championship here tonight. Walter Hampton, the 97, and Matt Lashway in the 99. Quickly, Tom Coates up on the high side. Here comes Kyle Davis. Davis to the inside looking for second. Ryan Ovid looking for a place to go as he tries to show up the championship. Davis able to get clear. Here
number three, Hammond, will take over the second spot from Kyle Davis. Oh, Bob Coates gets into Ryan Owen. Owen gathers it up. He'll continue on down the front.
Practice that, or did you just find it in the feature? Again, I didn't have any practice answers. No practice. What's the deal there?
car candidate for the Super 3.